Hi, in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to install Mac OS Catalina on a supported Mac machine. Please like and subscribe for more videos. The process of installation will be involved of using Mac OS Catalina Patcher from DOS.page that contain a lot of important information before you do any update, including the latest version of Catalina. Before you start the installation, check your system compatibility and make sure your Mac is one of the compatible system in the list for the Catalina Patcher update. In order to know that, go to About This Mac. You can see the year of the Mac and then go to System Report to know the model identifier. These are the information that you need to know to make sure your system is compatible for this update. Now I'm just gonna hop to the website. And as you can see, that they have listed the supported machines and the supported machines. You have to make sure your system is one of the supported compatible machines for this update. And you have to read that some of the machines can be compatible by upgrading the CPU, just like the iMac 7 2007. It can be compatible by upgrading the CPU to Core 2 Duo. I also recommend you to read the known issue, because they always updating the notes for the known issues for some machines. It can be changed in the future, so you have to go to the website and read it up to date. Now I'm going to download the latest version of Catalina Patcher. So after finish creating the bootable drive, you just need to go to restart. Then press and hold the option button. Click on the Catalina driver. The disk utility, you have to make sure the format type is APFS. If it's not APFS, so you have to either unmounted and then go to edit and convert to APFS. But in this case, for this machine, it's already being auto convert, the other option, you can erase it, and with the erase option you can choose the APFS type. So in this case, I'm just gonna keep it like that. And then I will go to reinstall. Click continue, agree. So after finishing the installation process, let's go and check the Mac version. So if you just go to about this Mac, then you can see that it's Mac OS Catalina version 10.15.5. Thanks for watching. I hope the video was helpful to you.